Jenna, Nick, Heather. Here you are once again, Nick. You love the torture.
How funny would it be if Nick just watched and wasn't really doing the workout?
Did you hear that, Nick?
Just messing with you. That'd be
Mary doesn't think you're doing them, Nick. She thinks you're just watching.
I said that would just be fun.
She'll have a comment for that. I did, haha. That would be savage. all right, you're gonna need something lightweight. We're gonna do like reverse flies with them, and then you can, if you have lightweights and you want to use them, you could do them for front raises as well. But we're gonna do towel raises. So if you have a towel, if you don't have weights, and then you're probably gonna want a pad. And we'll get started in like a minute or two. What's up, Jack, Bella, Jason, Carrie? If you're just joining, some lightweights, a towel, and a pad, I think, is all you're gonna really need. You'll need a little bit of room. I don't know how many shuffles we're gonna do, but it's variable. You're gonna need a little room to shuffle. Sorry, Nick. Don't forget your water either. Another 30 seconds. Another minute was a plank. All right, everybody ready? If you just joined, all you need is some lightweights, a towel, and a pad or a mat. Yoga mat's fine. All right, 20 second high knee. This shirt's not gonna be good for sweat. Didn't think that through. Butt kicks. Jumping jacks. Alright, that's good. Let's do our Spider-Man stretch. So push-up position. Alright, right foot outside your right hand. Drop your back knee down. Open your hip, open your hand. Look up. Switch sides. Drop your back knee. Come up, do the frog stretch. So use your elbows to push your knees out wide. Let's just do We'll do 2 inchworms out and 2 inchworms back, and then we'll start. Keep your legs straight. Walk your feet as close to your hands. It's warm out today, and it's Friday, so we got country on. For all you country lovers. All right, 3 core exercises, all timed. So we're gonna do 45 seconds of bird dogs. You have 2 options, all right? You can go on your hands and your feet and do a bird dog here, opposites go, or if you're on hands and knees, you can go this way. Just reaching wall to wall. It's basically the opposite of a dead bug. All right, then we got 45 seconds of Russian twists. And then we're gonna do side plank dips, 20 seconds each side. 3 rounds. Ready? So bird dogs is first. I'll go on knees first time. Ready, set, go. Pretend there's like a glass of water on your back. Reach both. Try to like push your heel back. Past halfway. Good day to wear this shirt. 10 seconds left. And good. So flip over. Russian twist for 10 seconds. Oh, I mean 10 more second rest, but Russian twist for 45 seconds. Ready? Set. Go. We don't own the rights. For all you YouTubers that think we're copyright infringement, none of the music is ours. 20 seconds left. Oh, why'd you go 45?
Because 30 would have been 30. All that
stuff would have been 35 would have been great. 5 more seconds. And stop. All right, if you have a mat, it's probably gonna be your friend on this one. All right, so we're gonna go up in a side plank, drop our hips down, dip our hips down, bring them all the way up, so squeeze your oblique. 20 seconds, then we'll switch sides. Ready? Go. Stop. Switch sides. Ready? Go. Past halfway. And stop. Okay, back to bird dogs. Join. Barb joined. It's a fun one today, Barb. Fun Friday, they don't call it that for nothing. All right, 45 seconds, bird dog. Remember, you can go on your hands and your feet or your hands and your knees. Ready? Go. I'm going hands, feet this time. Definitely a little harder. core tight. Rotate as little as possible. We're halfway. Five more seconds. Good. Whew. Push and twist. 45 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Avocado coming out of there. Five to go. Ten seconds left. Stop. Whew. Side plank. Dips. Ready, set, go. On these, if you want to put your knee down and then drop your hips still, go ahead. The higher you get your hips, the more you're working that oblique. 5 more seconds. Stop. And go. Halfway. And stop. Oh, we got one more. One more round of those. Bird dog first. Go back to knees for this one. Ready, set, timer's going. Halfway. Keep that back nice and flat. Try to get zero movement in your back. 10 seconds left. Huh? And good. Hard. Rush and twist. Last round of these. I don't think they're anywhere else in there. 3, 2, 1, go. Halfway. Ten seconds though. Oh. 15. Stop.
You're pushing us today.
What?
You're pushing us today.
Yeah. Prepping for the weekend. Yep. Alright. Side plank dips. One side ready. Set. Go. Halfway. Whew. And stop. Ready, set, go. Halfway. And stop. Whew. Yeah, I think. Oh. All right, get a drink while you FX join. Hopefully your whole club's doing the workout better than I am. All right, so next one we're gonna do, we're gonna do something for 5 minutes, something for 4 minutes, 3, 2, 1. The 5 minute is 3 exercises, and then I'll go over them, we'll do it. I'll go over the next two, or the exercises for 4 minutes. We'll just jump right into all of them. So for 5 minutes, you're gonna do 10 reverse flies. So take your weights, not dead arm, so a little bit bend to elbow, and then you're coming up. All right, so 10 reverse flies. 10, we've done these. You can hold weights if you want. You can hold them over your head if you want, but it's just up, all right, down, and then go up with the opposite foot. All right, so you're gonna do 10 of those. Third one is 10 skater jumps. So you're here, 1, 2, all right, 10 jumps. 10 flies, 10 up downs, 10 jumps. As many rounds of that in 5 minutes. So you're just gonna keep going. I'll keep you going with the timer after each round I do. I'll kind of update everybody on the timer. I just don't want to stare at it. Go slow when I do that. All right, 5 minutes. I'm gonna go down in time rather than up. Ready? Go. So 10 reverse flies. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I gotta count or else I lose. So start on your knees, come up, and then right back down, and go up with the opposite. 2, 4. That core tight. 10. Skate it out. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're at 3:30. Means I should be able to get 3 rounds. 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. These are the worst ones. Huh? 2. It's hard to remember which leg you use. 6, 8, 10. Whew. Remember, drink whenever you need one. Just because I'm not getting one doesn't mean you don't need one. 10, and we got 2 minutes, 7 seconds left. 1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10. Six. Eight. Got 42 seconds left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 10, 20 seconds, 22 seconds. Let's see how many we get in. And stop. Whew. It's delayed. 4 minutes now. All right. So, the 4 minute exercises, we're gonna do 30 second mountain climber, 30 second bear crawl hold, and then we got 1 minute of alternating back lunges, 1 minute of towel raises, and 1 minute of jumping jacks. Mountain climbers first. Ready? Go. So when I say switch, we're just gonna go right into a bear crawl hold, since we're already down here. Halfway. All right, bear crawl hold. Shoulders over your hands, over your elbows and your hands. Knees about an inch from the ground. Hold that core tight. Halfway. Next one is alternating back lunges, so we're gonna get back up on our feet. And switch. So right into our back lunges. Make sure you got your towel nearby. Remember, we got a minute of these. Halfway. Yikes. Keep your chest up, core tight. Ten seconds left. So next switch, we're grabbing our towel. We're gonna pull it tight and do raises. Go ahead, grab your towel. Let your shoulders burn. If you don't have a towel, go get one. If you don't want to go get one, you can use the weights you were using for the reverse flies and just do some front raises. Yikes, shoulders. Halfway. If you need to take a break, take a break. Don't get hurt trying to be Hercules. It's hard enough to pull it. Okay. 10 seconds left. After this, we got a minute jumping jacks. All right, switch. It's gonna be hard to get my hands up. Dripping. I'm dripping sweat. Huh? Salty. 35 seconds left. Almost halfway. We still have six of this, and then another 15, and then the finish. All right, we're on 3 minutes. 10 push-ups, 10 glute bridges. Just those two exercises. Alternate. Ready? Go. So glute bridges on your back, dig your heels in, 1, 2, make sure you're squeezing, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Two ten left. Five, 9, 10. You want to get your body to a straight line, squeeze, and then come down. Hammies and glutes. Hold that core tight. You don't want to feel it in your lower back. 1, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Minute 15 left.10. You got 35 seconds left. Eight. Nine. two, three, 10 seconds. Go to the bottom and then that. All right, we're on our 2 minutes. So this one's all legs. 30 seconds, we're gonna just hold a squat. 30 seconds, let's go up down on the split squat. So split squat one way, 30 seconds split squat the other way, and then 30 seconds squat and jump in the air. If your legs have anything left in them, see how much we can. So I'll hold a regular two-leg squat. Then we're gonna do split squats all the way up, all the way down for 30 each side, and then squat and jump. So first one, squat, hold. Ready? Set. Go. Get in your best position. 30 seconds. Try not to keep your chest up the whole time. Try not to rest your arms on your thighs. Heels down, don't be on your toes. Halfway. 10 seconds left. This is a whole leg killer. And switch to split squats. So one foot in front of the other. Poor choices. Halfway. So next switch is just switch which leg is forward. And switch. Keep those toes pointing forward. Yikes. Halfway. Next one we're gonna do, we're gonna attempt to jump. Five seconds. Stop. Squat and then jump. Yikes. If you want, go up with your hands. Halfway. I look like I have a 2-inch vertical. 5 seconds. Stop. Okay. Quick drink. All right. 1 minute plank. Straight plank. Regular. If it's killing you, you can go up to your hands. Plank, do a high plank. Or you can go down on your knees. Ready, set, timer's going. Getting a drip on myself. If you feel it in your low back, lift those hips up a little bit. Try and get it to your core. We're halfway home. Whew. 20 seconds left. Come on. You can do it. You only got 15 seconds left. That's right. 10 now. You just talk your way through it. You don't even know when the time's up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Get a drink if you need one. I do. I'm old. I think I lost about a water bottle and sweat already. All right. The original plan was to go through all that 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 again. We're gonna audible since we're already 35 minutes in. We're gonna go to the finisher and then we'll see what kind of energy we got left. So there's three exercises. Broad jump, which is jump as far as you can, and then do a squat. Shoulder taps, each side, and shuffles. Nick, your favorite. So whatever card I pull, we have 2 through 10, 9 cards. We're gonna do that many of that exercise. Let's just hope we don't get 10 shuffles, Nick. And then we're just gonna keep going 3 rounds, so we're gonna go through all 9 cards. So first one is broad jump, and then squat, and then broad jump, and then squat. 2. Wish that would have been the shuffle one. Go. Jump. Squat. Squat. This one's shoulder taps. 3. I swear I shuffled them. So 3 each. 1, 2, 3. Saving all the high ones. 9 shuffles. So down and back is 1. I'm going 3, I don't have cones. So 3 out, 3 back is 1. 9 times. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I feel like that's the curse of Nicole Freely. All right, so we're back to broad jump and squat. 10, really wanted that one to be shoulder taps. But, so jump, squat, 10 times. 1, 2, 3. 8, 9, 10. At least 9 and 10 are done now. 4 shoulder taps. Why can't that be a high number? 1, 2, 3, 4. I swear if this is an 8, I'm gonna drive to your house, Nicole. Oh, 1 less. 7. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. 7 shuffles. That means we have 5, 6, and 8 left. Oh. Well, that's 1. 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2 rounds down. Oh. I'll jump squat. 8. Turn it into 5. 1. 2. Seven. 8. 5 or 6. Hey, saved a little. 6 shoulder taps each side. 2. 2. Which makes the 5 shuffles to finish it off. One. 2. 3. 4. 5. Oh, I need a drink. Alright. We're gonna do the 5-minute exercises for 4 minutes. And then a little cool down stretch. And we should be done by 10 or 12:50. Get you ready for your Friday afternoon. Hopefully the rain holds off. So just a reminder, those exercises, reverse flies with your weights. So you're here, 10 of them. 10 up, down, so that's here. So up, up, down, down, so 10. And then 10 skater jumps. 4 minutes. 4 more minutes of work, then you're done. Last push. Mary says work hard. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's like I'm cheers and milk jugs. Make sure you stay true to form. Sacrifice, that's 2. That's 4. That's 6. That's 8. Skater jumps. Ooh. Legs. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1 round. 2:45 left. 6. Minute, 25 left. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Five, 4, 3, 2, that's all she wrote for today. Good work. Good work, everybody. Assuming you're as dead as me. And if you're not, you can go back and do the 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 again. So that's all for today. Let's do a little cool down stretch. Do a couple of the ones we did earlier, but legs wide. All right, we're just gonna do lunge towards one way, lateral. Come up, lunge the other way. Reach your opposite hand to your foot. Come up, opposite. Alright, come up. Let's do our Spider-Man that we started the class with. So, right foot outside your right hand. Drop your knee down. Look up to your hand. Open that hip. If you didn't get a chance to do yesterday's yoga, it went up as a post. I'll put it on YouTube as well. But it was a lot of hip opening, which is great. Great for athletes. Great for anybody. Frog stretch. Oh, yeah. Thanks, Maury. Had to represent, although I got halfway through and realized gray was probably a poor color choice for today's workout. Shows the sweat. All right, everybody. That's all we got for today. Look on YouTube if you want to work out over the weekend. For most of you athletes, if you didn't get a chance to do the yoga, and adults, actually anybody, if you didn't get a chance to do yoga yesterday, it's a post on our Instagram page, and it's also going to be up on our YouTube page later today, as well as this workout right here. So if you get a chance, go on there, visit it, do a workout this weekend. It's supposed to rain. Tomorrow's supposed to be nice, but Sunday's supposed to rain, so try and get out, enjoy the weather. Hopefully we don't have much longer of this. Phase one started today, so we're hoping we're phase two or somewhat soon. Until then, stay safe, obey the laws, and have a good weekend. Have a good one.